The next question involves day 3 and day 5 embryos. What's the difference? Simply put, one embryo has only been growing in the lab for 3 days. It's a day 3 embryo, and the other one has been in the lab typically 5 days, but sometimes even 6 or 7 days. So a day 3 embryo has achieved cell division to about 8 cells on day 3. Sometimes there are around 6 cells, sometimes there are a little more, like 10 cells, but on average 8 cells. But whether that embryo will keep growing onto 60 cells, which is called the blastocyst, is unknown. So if you wait until you have a day 5 embryo or a blastocyst, you know that it's been able to continue to divide to that 60 cell stage where it needs to be to attach to the uterus. So it's certainly more evident that you have a viable embryo if you culture it to day 5, because at least it's reached the stage where it could turn into a pregnancy. Secondly, you can only do chromosomal screening of embryos if they reach day 5 or 60 cells. So by growing embryos to blast or 60 cells or day 5, you know more certainly that the embryo is ready to implant, and you can test the embryo to be sure it's chromosomally healthy. Both of those are quite advantageous over a day 3 embryo that is not chromosomally tested.